Hello. In this video, we'll show you how to install your SSL certificate in cPanel, configured with the Paper Lantern theme. Installing in Paper Lantern is quick and easy. After downloading and extracting the SSL certificate from your account at SSL.com, just open the SSL Tls Manager icon. To find this icon, type SSL in the search field or look for it under the security header. Click the icon to open your SSL Tls Manager. Under the Certificates header, click the link which reads Generate, View, or Delete SSL Certificates. Now click the Browse button and navigate to your downloaded certificate files. Make sure you note the location of these files. You'll be coming back to this folder later to install the Certificate Authority Bundle, or CA Bundle. The CA Bundle includes the intermediate certificates from your certificate authority. The CA Bundle file ends with .ca-bundle, while the file for your certificate itself ends with .crt. For now, select your certificate. Click the Open button. Okay, now you'll see your CRT file next to the Browse button. Enter a description for your certificate. Include a date. This will make identifying the correct certificate much easier. When the description is complete, click the Upload Certificate button. After processing, you'll be notified that your certificate was successfully saved. Click the Go Back link. So your certificate will now appear under the Certificates on Server header. Now that it's been uploaded, you can install it on your website. Scroll to the end of the page and click the link to Return to SSL Manager. Under the Install and Manage SSL for your site header, click the link to Manage SSL Sites. Next, under the Install an SSL Website heading, select your domain from the drop-down menu. Click the Autofill by Domain button. This will automatically populate the certificate and private key fields. Scroll down and you'll note that the CA Bundle field is still empty. SSL.com recommends installing this to prevent security warnings for visitors to your site. Using a file manager, locate your CA Bundle. Right-click the file and open it with your favorite text editor. Select and copy all the text in this file to your clipboard. Just make sure to include the Begin Certificate and End Certificate lines. All right, return to the installation page and paste your clipboard into the CA Bundle field. Now that all fields are filled, click the Install Certificate button. A pop-up window is going to inform you that you have successfully installed your certificate. If you're installing a basic certificate on a subdomain, you may see a warning regarding the www version of your website. You can safely ignore this warning. Click OK to close the pop-up window. You'll be returned to the Manage SSL Hosts page. Your domain will now appear under the Manage Installed SSL Websites list. You've now successfully installed your certificate in cPanel using the Paper Lantern theme. You can check your new certificate by opening a browser and navigating to your website. In this video, we're using Firefox, but the steps are similar in other browsers. Enter your site's address in the navigation bar. Use HTTPS to request a secure connection. A secure connection will display a lock icon in your browser's navigation bar. Firefox will show a Verified By message when you hover your cursor over the lock icon. Click the lock icon to invoke a pop-up window which confirms that this connection is secure. Click the More Information button to examine your installation in more detail. Here, you'll see useful information regarding the website, your history, and technical details about your encrypted connection. Click the View Certificate button to see more information about your new installation in a new panel. General information is available here about your certificate. Click the Details tab to display the certificate hierarchy, including the intermediate certificates. You may export the certificate from this panel as well. Click Close when you're done examining your certificate and click the red X to close the Page Info pop-up. Okay, your SSL.com certificate is now installed through cPanel using the Paper Lantern theme and confirmed through a secure connection to your site. If you need assistance, contact us at SSL.com. And thanks for watching.